Hi everyone, welcome to Elegant Embedded Solutions Private Limited. The title of the project is Time Based Intensity Control of Street Light. In general, in the all the night time, we don't need that much full intensity of street light. So we will control the intensity of the street light with the help of this controller. In the evening time to midnight, we need full intensity. After the midnight, we need half intensity, and in the morning time we don't need intensity at all. And another feature of this project is, when the light is under half intensity, a person or object is detected with the help of PIR sensor. The light becomes full intensity until the person left. Coming to the operation, in first line we will observe today's date, and the second line at present time, and in first line at the end of the first line we will observe N. N means no street light. If the street light is full brightness, here we will observe F. If it is half brightness, we will observe H. Here you need to set the time with A, and you need to set the alarm with the help of B. Here the alarm means at what times you need full intensity and half intensity and zero intensity. Now I am going to press B, set time for full brightness. Now the present time is 19:42. And set time for half intensity 19:43. Set time for zero intensity 19:44. I set it three timings. At 42, at 7:42, the light is glowing with full intensity. At 7:43, with half intensity, and at 7:44, with zero intensity. The light is glowed with full intensity, the time is 7:42. The light is glowed with full intensity until half intensity time, means here 7:43. Just check, the light becomes half intensity, the time is 7:43. Now I am going to detect PIR sensor. The PIR sensor is detected, so the light becomes full intensity and it will become half until the person or object left. The light becomes half. The time is set 7:44. Thank you.